She's standing with the statue of the mother machine.